Hi, welcome to DGP Star Vision channel, Learning English Shorthand with Savitri. In the previous class, I explained you how to write circle and S and Z and when to write stroke S and Z. In this class, we will discuss the two forms of writing L stroke. In the previous class, I explained you the stroke L is written from downward to upward direction. This is the usual way of writing stroke L. Stroke L. This stroke L, how we have to write when the circle S is attached to stroke L, I'll tell you. The stroke L when followed by circle S, which is attached to the curve, then it has to be written in the same direction as the circle is. The stroke L when followed by a circle, yes, which is attached to the curve, it has to be written in the same direction as the circle is. For example, lesson C, L, then circle is N. Earlier, the usual way of writing L is like this. If we write like this, this is the wrong way of writing. Here, lesson. This is the right way. Then, loser. L, S, R. See, as the direction of the circle, in the same direction, we have to write L also. Then, cancel. Cancel. K, N, circle is L. Here, this is from upward to downward direction, cancel. Then vessel, V S L. This is also from upward to downward direction. So in the both direction we can use when the circle S is followed the L. At that time we have to write the L stroke in the same direction of circle S. For example, lesson, loser, cancel, vessel, then muzzle. So, muzzle, M, S, L. Here, the usual way of L, I wrote. So, in both the forms, we can write the stroke L, that is based on the direction of the circle S. Hope you understood now. Now we will see the grammar logs of this chapter. Grammar logs. Me, this is me, him, myself, himself, special or specially. then subject or subjected. Be dark. You have to write the B in dark. Then several. Me. These are the grammar marks of this chapter. Me, him, myself, himself, special or specially. Like this, you have to write. This is S and P, subject or subjected. S and B. Several, yes and we. Now, based on these grammar locks and based on circle, yes and z and two forms of writing here, we will make the sentences. Thank you. This I will transcribe in shorthand. Thank you for the notice, NT circle, yes, notice of the grammar log affair on Saturday the 6th. Yes, again circle, yes and it. I shall carry you to the city for lunch. Thank you. This is a phrase. Thank grammar, you grammar, for grammar, etic attached to it, for the notice, NT, yes, of the affair on Saturday the 6th. I shall carry you to the city for lunch. Like this, you can make sentences and you can write the paragraph from shorthand to longhand and longhand to shorthand. It is available in the Pitman English shorthand. Please keep practicing all the grammar locks and phrases so that you can make sentences on your own. Please subscribe to my channel to get more videos related to English shorthand. Take care. Happy learning. Bye bye.